I'm gonna show you how to fix Radeon fuzzy image after update 2.0 on Cyberpunk. As you can see, as I move the scroll, you can see like a fuzzy image afterwards. Whenever you move, if you look at the clock at the top of the minimap, it changes when you move around. The way to fix that, is if you go to your Radeon settings. Adjust the game and change it to quality. If you do that, the game should no longer be fuzzy when you move around, as you can see. Thank you.